There is no way for the opposition to spin the numbers in their favor without misrepresenting them. Not only have we been more responsible with our borrowing, we have put long-awaited guardrails in place to protect the public from debt mismanagement.
Complete and utter rubbish. Fake news, rubbish. Throw it in the garbage.
Jesus.
And a Bahamian unprepared to stand up and fight and defend their own Bahamas, then you don't deserve to have it.